My name is Mary O'Keefe and I have the great honour of being the Chief Exec of Leuchie House Short Break here, North Berwick. Leuchie House is the ancestral family home of the Hamilton Dalrymple family, and in the late 50s the family decided to build a house in the walled garden of the grounds and donated the house to a convent, and they ran it as a kind of holiday respite home for people to come down from Edinburgh to have a short break in East Lothian. Short break holiday fun experience for anybody with a long term condition. Guests come from anything between 4 and 11 nights, and the guests stay, but they also have it's a quality of life experience, so they can enjoy the activities, they can go out on outings, they can take part in the in house activities.
Staff are absolutely amazing. They're really, you couldn't have picked one out and say she's marvellous. Every one of them. They're like angels. They're really, you know, they're lovely people. They're so understanding, so, you know, nothing can go wrong, and, you know, because they're there for you.
Realising that we didn't have much money and we also wanted to bring changes in the house, it just seemed an ideal partnership, and we've been delighted because also it's been fantastic. We've been able to use the big rooms and the big walls of the heat to perhaps show off paintings that are difficult to house elsewhere. And for us, it's, even if the guests don't particularly see their house, they think they're fantastic or wonderful paintings, it's been a great talking point, and it's been a great experience for somebody to come in and to talk about the painting. So that's enriching the guests' experience and activities when they're with us, but it's also adding to their knowledge, and it's something that they can go back home and talk about when they get back home.
I think it's nice. I think it's a talking point, which is lovely, because a lot of them do, especially the big one in the quiet room. I don't think there's been a group of guests that hasn't asked, you know, what it means.
I think they do benefit. Some of them just come and just sit and watch, and I think even just watching whatever you're doing, you know, it just brings them round a wee bit to see, well, that's nice, I maybe could give that a try or whatever, you know. Yeah, I think they do benefit, yes, very much. Especially the jewellery making, because most of the ladies, not the gentlemen, but most of the ladies do enjoy that to do.
I think just it creates the atmosphere, it helps support the atmosphere that we want, you know, something of interest that people can talk about and get engaged in.
I love the one in the dining room because it's lovely, so it is. You wouldn't sit in a room at home with nothing in the walls, would you? So it's lovely, and I love the ceilings and all the columns, and it's just beautiful. So it is. It's a beautiful building, and it's beautiful grounds.
When I was at Leuchie, first time we came, we went to the Turner exhibition at the National Gallery in the January. We have it on every January, don't we? And then last year we went to the Impressionist Gardens exhibition at the National Gallery. Yes, I'm very happy. Yeah, I like the pictures. Yeah, I think that the ones which are in healthcare I've brought are a wee bit more to think about than the other ones. Yeah, but I like them.
I don't know a lot about art. I just get what I feel. It's the same when I go to an art gallery. I don't understand, but I have my own feeling towards it. I've just seen something different in a picture, I would say. But it's wonderful, it really is.